Hello, my dear followers. Welcome to the Heard of the Magazine channel. Furkan Palalı found his new love at the wedding of Demet Özdemir and Oğuzhan Koç. Did he want to make Demet Özdemir jealous? Who is her new boyfriend? All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. As we know, Furkan Palalı and Demet Özdemir played in the same series. It was claimed that the two were in love while they were playing in the series. Demet Özdemir and Oğuzhan Koç got married last week. Demet Özdemir also invited Furkan Palalı to her wedding. Furkan Palalı was seen hand in hand with a famous name at the wedding. Did the handsome actor start a new love at his ex-girlfriend's wedding? Furkan Palalı was seen hand in hand with Hande Doğan at the wedding. The couple came separately to the hotel where the wedding took place. However, they were always together during the wedding. After the wedding, the closeness of Hande Doğan and Furkan Palalı did not go undetected. The couple danced very closely at the after party. The couple broke up together at the end of the night. The fact that Furkan Palalı and Demet Özdemir were lovers before confused us. It came to our means that Furkan Palalı got close to Hande Doğan to make Demet Özdemir jealous. However, we do not think there is such a thing, because even though Furkan Palalı and Demet Özdemir had a relationship, their relationship ended long ago. We do not think that there is any feeling in them other than relationship for each other. We love Furkan Palalı and Hande Doğan. Hande Doğan was upset in her previous relationship. We hope they will be very happy with Furkan Palalı. Their relationship progresses a lot and leads to marriage. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.